Welcome back. Make way for Kat. Let me actually save this real quick. Okay. We just finished with Tabby and we are down here. So like Sparky just said, we were told that we could find the, you can see the boxes have been moved. We could find Mr. Pancetta in the room down here behind the boxes. So here he is. And just like the previous episodes, I'm not going to read the text. I'm only going to narrate the puzzle solving. Library key. I swan to the library. So we're gonna check each of these and we're gonna find a page. So note here, he's gifted an undying white rose. Golden acorn was stolen. I think that was just the intro. I don't think there was a important piece there. And it was a knight that came rowing and offered her aid. So once we've read those, we can talk to him. And he's gonna quiz us. Why did the soul of the nymph princess dry up? Golden acorn was stolen. Who came to help her? The knight. The nymph princess gave the knight an undying rose. He's saying to meet him outside, which means he's opening the front door for us. But we're not going to go out there just yet. We're going to give this book back to Mr. Pancetta. Maybe someone that's always moving around might be able to help. That's the cloaked guy. Note, he said, next thing he stole was my sword. We've seen a sword somewhere. We got the remote control. We're not going to use it just yet. We're actually going to go outside first. We're going to pick up this can. This potion will make you grow. Use only on plants. So we're going to take this, we're going to come over here, say hello to a squirrel. Do you think he's hungry? We'll find something for you. And we do have something for him. We'll give him the acorn. We got the white rose. Okay, so now we're gonna go this side. We're gonna pick up the rope. We're gonna come down here. We're gonna see that there's a hook here. Talk to him. Thank you. Okay, so he's looking for his bell. So the remote control is used to power the garage door. Now we're going to use this growth potion on the sapling here. So the first thing we're going to pick up is this. The oil bottle. And then we're going to take this. So now we're going to play with this. So we have a mechanism and a thing on the rock. We're going to use the mechanism to grab the can. Need some kind of rope. But in order to grab the can, we're going to need to combine the magnet with the rope. So now we're going to equip this. And we have nails. We're done here. Now, we've got the white rose and the oil, both of which are items used out on the terrace. So we're gonna head up there. Flip the white rose, it goes in this vase. We've got the knight's gloves. Now we're going to use the oil on the well handle. Now we have wooden planks. Now we have everything to fix the bridge that leads to the sword. We're gonna head back into the basement. Okay, and now we're going to equip these one at a time, starting with the wood planks. Now we're going to secure them with the iron nails. And use the hammer to put the nails in. So this tablet is going to tell us only those with the force of 100 knights and their soul as pure as freshly fallen snow will be able to hold this sword and prove their own worth. So we're going to throw these on. And that's that. We're going to bring this to Mr. Pancetta. We're going to use this key. It's a cat bell. He says it right there. This kitty is Mr. Lucky. So we know exactly who to give it to. And now we got the bell. And that's that. We're gonna pop out here. That's where we're gonna end the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.